Adidas fashion gold toe socks up here, and they also have this one here, three-pair, really, really cute, absolutely beautiful. And then they got this one here, three-pair, and they got this one here, a three-pair as well. And then they got this one here, that's three-pair, and these over here, that's three-pair as well. So these are all three-pairs here. And really, really, really gorgeous. These new Nuku medium brown color as well. These new air fresheners at my Dollar Tree. It's odor eliminator, lasts up to 100 days, 2-in-1 vent clip and pump spray. And this one is in Hawaiian Sunrise. And then they also have this one here, odor eliminator, 2-in-1. Which is fresh linen, and fresh linen is one of my absolute favorite scents. And then moving on here, they have the California Scents air freshener. I don't know what this, oh my gosh, this make my head hurt. I don't think I could even buy this. I don't think I could even buy this for my brother. It will be video recording and staying right here because I can't take the scent and will smell up everything that I have. But they do have that here if you're looking for those type of air fresheners. Go here are so pretty. They're absolutely gorgeous. Really, really gorgeous. They're Mother's Day trinkets. The Crafter Square feathers. Really, really pretty. Then we got these decor here, which could be used for many different things. Then they got some...
They were cards.
Some...
Yes.
They're really, really... amazing. These gold toe socks, these are three pairs, and then they also have the power socks by gold toe as well. And then they got the Gildan brand, which is not gold toe brand. And they got this power socks here, and they got this one here, which I absolutely love, that rib looking one. And then they got the Dexter, which is a Payless brand here. And they also got this gold toe here as well. Child size banana boat ultra sport. So they got that, and they got the gold bond healing, then they got the Pantene, then they got Biore head and shoulders, and a ton of other trials here. I happen to find the Wet and Wild silicone applicator again, really gorgeous. Then I found another Wet n Wild, the pineapple one here as well. Then I found the Wet n Wild Photo Focus porcelain makeup. And then they also have here the Wet n Wild Nude Awakening, and this is 75 Nude Awakening, and this is the back of it. It's absolutely gorgeous. And they also have this pink gel liner. They also got the Wet n Wild here, this one here they got. They also got the pink one as well. So they got these here. And these are absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. Muffs, they got this, and they're very soft. They got it in a gray, in a pink, and in a burgundy, and all black here. And they got these four muffler, really, really pretty, fleece scarf. They got a ton of those down here as well. Here they have these Sincerely jewels. That's really, really pretty. Loving them, they are gorgeous. Really, really gorgeous. Love them. Sincerely jewels. These beautiful, beautiful fall color. And this is the gem top of it. And they have them in this burnt orange, this moss green, burnt orange, and this beautiful yellow. And they also have them in the clear ones as well. They are absolutely gorgeous. Really, really, really loving them. I have the Sincerely Jewels headband as well, in this blue, in this beautiful navy blue. These new Tough Plus all cleaning wipes for car, home, hands, 160 wipes. Get it, girl. Great buy. 160 wipes, you can't go wrong with that. I just have to make sure that it doesn't contain any Clorox in it. Tough on oil, grease, paint, glue, food stains. Glue? Yes, ma'am, bring it on. Ingredients, sterilized water. Okay. Autoban.com. Autoban eliminates odors, kitchens, bathroom, mattresses, diaper peels, disinfectant, fabric, and air freshener. Original eucalyptus scent. So this is what it looks like, and it is 4 fluid ounces, and keep out of the reach of children, of course. To control mold and mildew on hard, non-porous surfaces, wash visible soil from the surface. So, I love these beautiful plates. This orange one they buy Greenbrier, and this beautiful blue one, and then this kind of aqua color looking one, and then this red one. They are absolutely gorgeous. It's Halloween jars here that says unfiltered poison. Now that's the only one I'm seeing here. The white blue, I've seen it in black, and I've seen it in the pumpkin color, and I think they have the pumpkin color one here. So here is the pumpkin color one as well, and then here is the other bottle that say witch's brew. I didn't see that because I didn't come around. It used to say witch's brew. You have them all, and they have the zombie brew, they have the unfiltered poison, the witch's brew, and then this one is wool of the bat magic. So they actually got them all here. Those are absolutely gorgeous. They got the purple one, they got the green, and they got the orange color one. They got the BYS here, and then that's a BYS holographic lipstick in unicorn, and then they got the BYS here, the blue, that's this is Boogie Nights. Really pretty Boogie Nights. Really gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And then they got these here as well. Dumpster diving. I'm not doing that today. I'm just not in the mood for that today. The black new pore hair color, and I heard it works really, really, really well. I have never tried it personally. Here they have this Bluff TG Aloe Vera Soothing Gel Moisturizing Relief. Apply frequently. Freely on body and face, soothing after sun. So this is nice size and everything. I know they had one before, but I don't think this is the same one. I think this is a different one. The bottle looks different to me. So let's start from the dessert side. They got baby root, M&M, butter pecan, Starburst, strawberry I love, root beer, Cool Whip. Then they got these down here, got these, and they also take food stamps. For anybody who don't know that, I've said it many times in my video, but I say it to, you know, if anybody new is watching and they don't know that Dollar Tree takes food stamps, yes, Dollar Tree gets great food, and they do take food stamps as well. Like this section with all the meats and the salami and stuff. My son is a meat person. I love meat as well. I love steak. This phone ring with the hamburger. Then they got with the fries. Fries. Hot dog. And then this one is the frappe. Can I ask you, when Dollar Tree don't have a bag to give us, a paper or anything to wrap them. So I did my own makeshift I got cardboard from the garbage and I put it in between and I put all my stuff. So this is what I did. So when you go to the store and you think that there is no way out, where there's a will, there's a way. So that was my bottles here that I made this to go in. And I got this command, decorate freely with the stocking. So I guess it's telling you, you could put your stocking on here. Holds 2 pounds. Can't fill it more than 2 pounds though. And I got this command, decorate freely with the stocking. So I guess it's telling you, you could put your stocking on here. Holds 2 pounds. Can't fill it more than 2 pounds though. So they have these rooms bloom holiday, what's that, holiday collection. So they have it in the blue, they have it in the aqua, they have it in this pretty color, light pink, purple, red, and there's this one here, and there's the green, of course. So those are what they have. They have the containers. They got them in this beautiful green, then they got them in a star, this Christmas tree, and this is the bells, and then they got other Christmas stuff here as well. Tons of Christmas stuff. And they got the jars on the bottom there. These jot magnets, absolutely beautiful. And this is the one with the unicorn that says wow with the rainbow, absolutely beautiful. Then this one says hey with the hamburger and the ice cream and the drink. And then this one here is with the llama, don't bring your drama here. And then this one is my favorite, sweet coffee, donut, cake. Then they got a unicorn one that say wow, another one. Then this with a peace sign. And then this one says cool with a watermelon. So those are the ones that they have. Absolutely gorgeous. All that glitz, shower steamers. And this is in pomegranate and green tea. And those work really, really well. And this one is the bubble gum, the strawberry scent, the watermelon scent, and the vanilla scent. So there's all 4 of them here. The luminescence candle, pumpkin spice. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. And then they got this one here, which is, oh my gosh, I can't even see that. Toasted marshmallow. And then this one is rake pile leaf. And those are the same here. And then they got these caramel. Oh my gosh, they smell so good. Luminescence tea light. And this one is harvest cider. Oh my gosh, they smell so good. Do they burn really good? I have no idea. White birch, and then this is pumpkin chai. Oh my gosh, they smell really, really good. I have to buy them and try to burn them and see what happens. I have these excavation shell. This is beautiful, really, really beautiful shell. Then they have this one here, absolutely gorgeous. And then this is the Nautilus excavation. So those are really, really new. I have never seen them before at my Dollar Tree. This is my first time. They also have these basketball finger games. Finger game and the football finger game. Really gorgeous. With the watermelon and the kiwi and whatever. And this one says, I love you to the moon and back. You are my sunshine. And then I got these with animals. This one that says, little angel in the back there. And they got those. They absolutely. Here they have this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful scarf with all the butterflies. Really springy. And then they got this one here that I absolutely love as well. Really, really gorgeous. Really, really gorgeous. And then they got the others here as well. We have these, and I love this blue. And this is woman's knit headband. They are very well made. Trust me, they're really, really well made. Loving it. They have them in this beautiful blue. This beautiful blue. I can't even get. Don't be short, guys. They have them in this beautiful blue. And they have them in this beautiful, like, greenish. Then this burgundy color. And then this black. Absolutely, absolutely love them. I have this Nickelodeon Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle shaped puzzle, 46 pieces. This is what it looks like. And then they got the Paw Patrol, same concept, Nickelodeon 46 shaped puzzle. And then we also got the PJ Masks, 24 pieces shaped puzzle, puzzle silhouette. That's what they are, puzzle silhouette. We have these mini tote bags by John Tier. This one says State of Mind. And the other one here says Stay Positive. And there was one open, so this is what it looks like. It's a mini tote. Good vibes, send good vibes. And that's what they look like. So those are the three that I found. I got these phone ring and a cupcake and the fries. And then this one here is the coffee, the hamburger, then the hot dog, and the avocado. So those are the ones that they have here. Little candle holder. They got two different kind. So they got two different colors, in fact. So they got that, and they got this one here. Really, really pretty, absolutely gorgeous. My goodness, pink sugar skull, black sugar skull. All right, okay, Dollar Tree, you're bringing it on, but I don't really need those. These paintable, they have them in the Santa, and they also have them in the red truck, which is absolutely gorgeous. And they have these decor that says Merry Christmas, Season Greetings, Happy Holidays. And these are beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And they got some weight to them. They absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. The reindeers, really, really loving them. Then they got these here, these decor here, really, really pretty as well. Then they got the trees down here. Then they got the pail. They got this one here. And they're all the same, it looks like. So they got these small pail. And then they got here the crafts item as well. And then they got this decor that says Merry Christmas. Then they got this one that said this the season to be jolly. Really, really pretty. And then the third one is Baking Spirits Bright. Really, really cute. Absolutely beautiful. They have the Progresso Tapas Chicken Tortilla Soup with tortilla strip. This is new to my store. So all the signs here, gnome for the holidays. Merry Christmas from our gnome to yours. And then there's this gnome here. There's this gnome here. There's that gnome there. And then there's also gnome for the holidays. And then there's these beautiful garland, tinsel garland, that has, looks like the gnome as well. Yeah, really, really gorgeous. They have Franco Sato stockings, brand name, and they don't give me a price on the back of them, but they're Franco Sato, and they are amazing brand. And then they got the naturalizer here, perfectly flawless sheer, really, really nice. I'm just trying to see what else they have in the back here. And then they got this Via Spia. What is this Via Spia?
Why did you ride in your system when you're
as well. So they got that one. So they got that one as well. They got these, and they got a naturalizer, and they got those as well. I have these 20 paper straws with this beautiful whatever that is, rainbow or whatever. So I saw those. Oh my god, these are beautiful, really really beautiful. They are gorgeous, really really gorgeous. Loving it. It's like a bone white, but it has like all that sparkle in it. I don't know if you guys could see all the sparkle. It got a lot of sparkle in it. I saw this new Wall Street, what is this, graphics sticker, and I don't know if this one is new as well. It say let your dreams come true. I don't know if those are new, but the rest, still another one here, and this is also new to me, and this one is graphics as well. They're really pretty. They're really really pretty, and they're double-sided, so this is amazing. So the rest doesn't look new to me, unless there's one behind here, which is not. The Style House Salon Quality Flat Iron Accessory Set. Flat iron holder, folding style comb, heat resistant case. And story about this, I found it in Indiana, and there was only one, and they were closing, and the lady wouldn't sell it to me because they already took the drawer out. I almost cried. So here I am, I found it. They have these beautiful unicorn bat. Unicorn bat bomb. The beautiful foliage. Look at this, how pretty. Absolutely pretty. Really, really pretty. They're all so gorgeous. Look at this one. This one is really, really stunning. I got two. Really absolutely stunning. Now let's put it back here since it wasn't on there. Really really. So here we have this Be Pure foot mask, lavender scented, ultra moisturizing, softening. Can I have some of those? Softening. And here we have the Jonctier wristlet. They have them in a what is this, a gold. They have them in a pink, of course, loving it. And they also have them in this beautiful blue. And then they also have this hard candy, all matte up. And it's, the color is, what is the color? Cuckoo for Cocoa, okay. Then they also have this hard candy, single nail polish, prep squad. So that's what it is. They have the BYS silicone sponge, a two-pack in pink, and I hold them in purple Vipo, so you guys know I'm grabbing a few of these. I have this beautiful gold toe socks, absolutely gorgeous, three pairs, really, really pretty, by Gold Toe as well. These beautiful pumpkin shape trees, and they're in that beautiful color, and this kind of clear color one, and I could see there's like this grayish color one. Then they got leaves here as well, and then they got these here that says hello autumn, and then this one says live simply and be grateful. And I believe that those are the only two that they have here. Live simply and be grateful. And then the other one is hello autumn. Really really pretty. And here is my hello October sign that I would absolutely love to pick up. Hello October. Really really pretty. I believe these are the witch's broom. They got it in that beautiful purple, then this goldish color, and then the black. That's like all the ones I see there. Really gorgeous, really really gorgeous. Look at that, look at the glitter on that, girls. Beautiful, really beautiful. And then they got the scrunchies here, the one pack, and they got those there. This Eurowave Super Grip Kitchen Genie Stainless Steel Schema. So that's what they have here. This Utopia Original Pancake Syrup. And this is not a Greenbrier product. It's manufactured exclusively by Monarch LLC in Jersey. So this is what, it's not a Dollar Tree brand. The blue, the black Polo Classic Aftershave Balm for men. And they also have the Energizing Shower Gel for men in Blaze. And then the Energizing Shower Gel in Blaze as well. So they got those here. Oh my gosh, I'm really in love with these gorgeous foliage. These are really, 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 really pretty. Especially those. Here they have these with the bicycle, really, really pretty. Grateful. And then they got this checkered one here as well. This beautiful display, but there's no gnomes, of course. No gnomes to be found. We have this BYS Smoky Regard eyeshadow palette, really, really pretty. Just in time for Halloween. Halloweeny, just in time for Halloween. Yeah, it's really, really pretty, and I happen to like their palettes a lot. Wooden sunglasses for a long time. And then they have these here, and these are the fun shades, and those are Armscan brand. And then they got us some here of the sunglasses. I had found the oven mitt and stuff, and I believe they were 100% cotton, but looky here, this is the gift tanks, but it's 100% polyester to go with those. Annoying. Come on, Dollar Tree, get with the program already. And this is the one with the blue truck. And I've saw these dishes everywhere, but here's the plates and stuff for them. These dog treat poppers, peanut flavor mini bones, and they are ethically sourced, sustainably focused, no corn filters or byproducts, food safety certified. So that's what they got here, and this is new. I've never seen this before. They have these 2022 planner stickers, and this is what they look like. They look like that. They are absolutely gorgeous, really, really gorgeous. So those are the four that they have. So let's see what the inside of it looks like. So this is what the inside of it looks like. They don't have too many room to write in, but it's okay. This Halloween balloon, and it's this Halloween balloon, and it's in the shape of a pumpkin, and it got the bats and stuff, and there's only five of them in there. Really, really pretty. Here they have these inspirational notebook. That's every good and perfect gift is from above. And then they have the other one that's still loved, and then they have this one that says feet. So those are the three. There's another one, but I didn't find the other one. Got these real classy soap dispenser, and this, it comes in a white, comes in this beautiful blue, then it comes in a gray and a black as well, and then it also comes in a brownish color. So you got one for each of your desire. Anything you desire, there's a color for that. Beautiful packaging always catch my eye. So look at that. Just look at that. absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. So they got this one, which is, this is the Spa Luxury Vanilla Sugar Conditioner and Shampoo. And then this is the Cherry Blossom Conditioner and Shampoo. It's really pretty. And then this one here is the Fresh Scent Shampoo and Conditioner. So those I've never seen at my Dollar Tree before. These candles are so beautiful. They're really, really gorgeous. I don't know what they smell like though, but they're really, really gorgeous. This one is Harvest Cider, and this one is Caramel. This one here is Pumpkin Chai, and they're all luminescence. And then this one is White Birch. So that's what they have. That's all the ones that I see here as well. The Halloween balloons, and they got that one there. Then they got this one that says Happy Halloween. Then they got this one here that says Trick or Treat. And then they got the Day of the Dead, the sugar skull. The pink one is really, really pretty. Really, really pretty over there. Gorgeous, really, really gorgeous. Finding pieces of this set. So I found the bowls here now and that salad plate. So that is absolutely gorgeous. So I have this Crasdale light syrup, and it's not a Dollar Tree brand either. Interesting. These Christmas house plush, and they change color from gold to silver. Really, really pretty. Then they also got the cards that say Merry Christmas with the red truck, and it's 6 deluxe cards. Then they got the scarf here, and they're really, really pretty. And then they got this one here, they got this one. I don't see the red truck one. I'm sure they're gonna have a red truck one as well. So then they got those over there, and they look like the old ones from last year. So they got this wall that they're trying to build up with some of the stuff, and they have some bags and all that. And I know that this bag is definitely from last year, because I bought this bag last year, so I know it's definitely an old bag. And there's red trucks, look like the same one from last year as well. Christmas house, they look like the same ones I bought last year. Marshall's cup, Marshall's and Sky, really, really pretty. My grandson would absolutely love that. I think these snack cups are new. One just fell on the floor. They have the unicorn. They also have the dinosaur. Is that a dinosaur? Whatever. And then they also have this one here with the elephant. And they are absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. Really, really pretty. They also have the pumpkin spice as well, which is one of my fave. Beautiful straw. This one is really pretty and iridescent. Then this one says Once Upon a Time. Really, really pretty. Then we have these over here. They look like with the stars. And then we have these here with the pumpkin. Those look like the stars. So yeah, so those. And then we got some headbands up there as well. Isn't this the most gorgeous socks you ever see? With the puppy. So beautiful. Absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Really, really pretty. These lattice work baskets. They have them in this like burnt orange like color, brownish, and then they have them in this beautiful blue as well. Isn't this the most gorgeous socks you ever see with a puppy? So beautiful, absolutely beautiful, really pretty. These Jungcha brand in this beautiful pink. It got a short handle and got a long handle, and it also got a snap closure like a pocketbook. Really cute. I got it in this gray one as well, and then it got it in this black as well. So they have three different colors of it here. I just dropped it, so I had to pick it up. These are the Goofy Gooey. They come in this green. Oh my gosh, that's yellow. They come in this green, that red, and that pink up there. So they come in these colors. Really pretty. I found this lonely gnome for the holiday. Just one of them. We have the lanyard in with the bumblebee. Yeah, really pretty. Then they got this one here. Then they got the lemon. Got a few of them. So they got those. Really pretty. These beautiful eyeglass cord. They got this pretty blue one. Then they got like a cheetah print here. Then they got this beautiful pink one. They're absolutely beautiful. These are absolutely gorgeous. This one got a blue top with this ribbon, and they like sparkly. Really pretty, and they have different sizes in them. Then they got this really pretty one here, absolutely gorgeous. They got a ton of them, and they come in different sizes, and they're really gorgeous. Beautiful tins, these little pins like look like confetti, and then this one look like a stripes. Really cute. They have this Via Spiga small medium in a gray high-rise control top, and they also got the naturalizer here, Franco Sato Via Spiga, and a whole bunch of them here. I've never seen these at the Dollar Tree. These look new in the party section. These little peel, these tiny little peel, they're absolutely gorgeous. And then they got this one here as well, really pretty. This one as well, same thing I think. And then these blue here, and I got a bunch of them. They got these beautiful sea life all shells, really pretty. I got the doggy dung here. They got these cute two-pack bags, really pretty by Wala. This is what they look like in the back, absolutely gorgeous. And then you have this one that's really pretty with the mason jar, absolutely gorgeous. Let's see what the sides on this look like. Wow, really pretty. Pretty amazing. Believe it or not, Greenbrier has stepped up the game on the cold weather stuff. Look at these. They're absolutely better quality than they have ever been. Look at these. Great quality, absolutely beautiful. And they have the kids hat here as well, and they're very well made. Yeah guys, Christmas at my favorite store. One of my very favorite store. Christmas is here. The gnomes decor here, and you got the gnomes here. What are these? Gnome decor. They're here. All you gnome crazy people. The gnomes are here. The lights are there. sticks are dear. These beautiful Just Pretend ladybug headband for the kids, absolutely gorgeous. The bumblebee, which is my fave, and the ladybug, of course. Have this alfresco nacho cheese. It's 10 ounces alfresco brand. Never seen this before. New to the Dollar Tree, never seen this. And they have cases of them here. These beautiful candle, and this one says refresh, reconnect, recharge, relaxing. And then the blue one here says inhale positivity, exhale negativity. Yes, ma'am. So they got those. And then they got those over here. And then they got these here. They got some beautiful, they got some real beauty in candles. And then they got those. They got the inspirational ones as well. And they got these here, and then they got these on the bottom. This, the green one, says St. Jude, and then this one here says, what is this one? Sorry, what does this one say? Our Lady of Guadalupe. So that's what they have here. They got these here, and they got the smaller ones over there. They got these. Deco our family laughs, works and plays and loves together. And then the other one says home sweet home. And then the other one is very blessed, good friends and great family. And then the other one says my family, my home, my family, my life. That's right, guys, beautiful. Here they have these Be Pure makeup remover wipes, 25 cleansing towel, effectively and gently removes makeup and water, even waterproof mascara. Packaging is gorgeous, pink and beautiful. So they got that here. I have the Nuan Brazilian Patchouli Oil Moisture Infusion No Lie Relaxer System, Brazilian Patchouli and Paracaxi Oil. So they have this here as well. Beautiful gold toe socks. These are so soft. They're 2 pairs, but they're really, really soft. 2 pairs for a dollar. Then they got these gold toe, the boot socks with a nice fringe. Really, really pretty. Then they got these 2 packs here with a knee high. Then they got the gold toe casual white socks, 3 pairs for a dollar. Yes, ma'am, bring it on. So this is the same one there. And then they got these 3 pairs, and they are very, very, very soft. Then they got this one here as well, little black socks, which happens to be my favorite, but I love the black ones instead. I got a lot of those already too. And then they have here the black Habitat with the with this flamingo. In the makeup aisle, they got a lot of LA colors, and then they got these new NYX liquid crystal liner. And then they got it in, that's the silver, they got it in pewter, they got it in gold, and they got it in silk. Silk. So those are the ones that they have. They have the BYS here, of course, as well. They have the hard candy here. And then they got all of these Wet n Wild. Just go away and bring something new. Enough with them already. And then there's Jolt sitting there, really, really pretty. So they got all of these here, and then they got the nails up there. I wish they would bring different ones. And then they got those here as well. Kyle actually makes me very happy. It's very neat. Reminds me of the book, that bookstore, that Dollar Tree in Indiana with all the books aligned. So here they have this one, the Age Fix, which is very interesting, Anthony Yan. Then this one is Pretty Sick, The Beauty Guide for Women with Cancer. I hauled that before. That's a very interesting book to have. Really, really pretty. The Gift of a Happy Mother. That's nice. And there's also this one, The Makeup of a Confident Woman. I hauled that before. That's a really great book. So then the Assault and Buttery here, but it's not my type of book. goodbye summer. I hear you, goodbye summer, good riddance summer. And then they got this one here that say Thrive, getting rid of the blues. And then these underneath here, and then this huge book here that says The Art of Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. So this is very interesting. So let's see to me what it have in it. It's a lot of stories to read. Yeah, not my type of book, but a brand new book of special moments wall art. So we're gonna go through it and see what is in there. So this is the first one that's in there, this absolutely beautiful perfume bottle, really really gorgeous. Then we have this one that says Faith, and then we have this one that says Home, really really beautiful. Then we have this one that says Let It Be, and then this one says Let's Cook with Love, really really pretty. And then this one says Gather Together, and then this one here says Paris, France. And then this one is with beautiful flowers, absolutely gorgeous. And then they got this one here with the flowers, really really pretty. And then they got this one here with the cow, of course, really really gorgeous. And then this one says Coming, We Are Awesome. And then this one says A Beautiful Day Begins with a Beautiful Mindset, really really pretty. And then this one says Live Life in Full Bloom, really really pretty. Then this one here says Love Grows Here. Then this one is absolutely gorgeous as well, really really pretty. Then this one say Ain't Nobody Got Time For That, really really cute. And then this one here says Love, really really cute. And then this one is with the horse, absolutely gorgeous. And this one here is with this beautiful flower, really really pretty. And then this one here is absolutely gorgeous as well. Then this one say Life Takes Us To Unexpected Places, Love Bring Us Home. And then they got this beautiful one here, beautiful cups here, really really pretty. And then they got this beautiful flower here, absolutely gorgeous. And then they got this one here with the birds, really really pretty, pretty amazing. So those are what they have for the new one. Decorative wall plaque, and this one say wash, dry, fold, and they are raised. The wash is raised, so I got three of those in here. And then this one says you clean up nice. And then the one in the back here says a messy kitchen is a happy kitchen. And this, I love this one, a happy kitchen is a messy kitchen. That's really pretty. And then over here they have laundry sorting out life one load at a time, really really pretty. So they got like three of those here. And then the other one says turn your troubles into bubbles, really really cute. And then the other one says leftovers are for quitters. It's really really pretty, absolutely gorgeous. I like this one. And wash, dry, and fold, repeat. And laundry, sorting out life one load at a time. Of course guys, I have to drop one, of course. So those are what they have here. I have these Capelli brand name, and these are Buffalo Check, 100% cotton, double layer, non-medical grade, really really pretty. And it's, they're all the same, they're all that. These new fragrances here, these are the EAD compared to Ed Hardy, Christian Odinga. Then this is Beautiful by Estee Lauder. And then this is Princess by Vera Wang. All the imitation, but they have some really, really good imitation. Captain Crunch cereal, 13 ounces at the Dollar Tree. And this is what it looks like. It's a regular size box. Here they got the April Spa Bath Shower Argan Oil Infused Microfiber Hair Wrap. So they got it in that one, beautiful packaging. Then they got the Spa April Bath and Shower Lavender Infused Exfoliating Bath Cloth. Then they got the Coconut Oil Infused Microfiber Hair Wrap as well. And then they got the April Bath and Shower Coconut Infused Exfoliating Cloth. So those are what, those are what's new in April Bath and Shower. Here, Dollar Tree has got a lot better. Walla Cake Board. And this is a Dollar Tree product. Really, really nice. So now you could bake your cake and put it in style. Really, really gorgeous. Beautiful 11 piece. Wow, really, really pretty. With the flamingo. Actually, really gorgeous. And then they got some other stickers here. Skin Sugar, they got all of these here, really, really pretty. I have these gold toe tripiers here. Then they also have this one here, non-binding comfort circulation. I've never seen this one before, so here it is. Never seen that one before. And this is another tree pack, really, really pretty. This is another tree pack as well. Those are really, really gorgeous. And then up here they got these. Those are really, really nice. And then they got these here, the white ones. Those are really, really pretty as well.